Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more DayZ. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue. Look at that. Simple. Put back what you eat when you eat out of other people's garden, unless you're a fresh spawn. Or you just crap out of luck and don't have any seeds, but for the most part, put back what you eat. Okay? Fuel up, got a long ways to go. Fuel up on good old zucchini. Good old vegetables and fruit. But I think fish, what keeps you full the longest? Always go for fish. It's a lot of effort to go for like venison. You gotta hunt them and shoot and your shots are loud, so it gives away your position to bandits, to zombies. So I don't really like going hunting that much. It's so much easier to just farm fruits and vegetables. Forage from the ground, you find a garden, you pick it, you get the rotten fruit, you cut out the seeds, throw away the fruit, and just replant the seeds. That's another way of infinite food. I mean, it's a win-win. That's the best way, unless you're playing on like community servers, which I need to do that more for YouTube. I've dabbled in it on stream and you know, off camera and whatnot, which is pretty good, to be honest. A modded server to where they got to where you get 90 times food loot. So it's almost, when you plan it's for fun, because damn near every zombie you kill is going to have canned beans or canned fish or something on them. You know what I mean? To where it'll be easy for you to stay satiated till you can get your weapons and stuff back if you die, or find weapons and loot, because the, like I said, they've tweaked the loot system and the ecosystem in modded community servers. Only thing is, you have to start, you know, your fresh spawn again. But like I said, if you choose the ones where it's, or even where it's only PvE, and if someone kills someone, they get kicked. You know, plus you got the loot tweaked. Shoot, it doesn't matter. You're gonna get your stuff back in no time. But if you plan on an official server like I am right now, it's best to plant and grow your own food. So I plant gardens everywhere along the coast, at least outside of each major city, is, you know, on the coastline as much as I can. I know it's not all over the place. You know, to help out players and fresh spawns and things like that. Because like I said, I know what it's like. Especially when, if you just started playing the game, you're a noob. Dude, I went through so much. I died so many times. I didn't know how to cook. I was just finding random food. I was going off of that finding random canned food, barely surviving. Got sick and found some dude. He was friendly, luckily. I'm like, dude, you got some medicine? You got some food? He said, yeah, I'll feed you. I end up dying anyway. Still got a little ways before you get to the next city, so help you out here. And my trademark is the zucchini seeds. I like to, you see a zucchini garden that's by Raven. But however, when I run out of zucchini, I'm not just not gonna not plant. You know, somebody starve, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still gonna plant whatever I have, but mainly I try to plant the zucchini seeds. That's the best out of the whole group, unless they've patched it and buffed another fruit or vegetable. That's the best. You would think pumpkin, but no. To me, a zucchini gives you the best hunger to thirst ratio. I cannot stress that enough. The best hunger to thirst ratio. Again, I stand to be corrected. Feel free to correct me in the comment section. You know, they patched it, but from my own experience, to me, this is the best. Zucchini, zucchini, zucchini. Tell you what, loading up on all these fruits and veggies keeps your character, or at least lessens the chance, to me, greatly from getting sick or anything. Getting cold. Of course you're gonna get cold. That's not, eating is not gonna fix that unless you're carrying around hot food. But because the axe is almost like a hot plate, heating pad, carrying around a hot pot and hot food, your body temperature goes up. But, it seemed like one time I had put a, was streaming, I had put a mask on. My character started coughing and getting sick and stuff, and I was just cramming down a bunch of pumpkin, and next thing you know, the sickness was gone. So, the fruits and vegetables definitely help with viruses and whatnot. And I didn't have I didn't take a single thing of tetracycline or none of that. I was looking for it at the time. But at the same time, you know, stuffing my face with pumpkin trying to stay satiated. So I think it took about a day or two. It was a while ago. And see, I'm not gonna do. See what I mean? I'm not gonna do that to him. Much as people may want it, but I'm not gonna do that. Cause see, I know what it's like. I'm not gonna sit and just kill him. He was not a threat at all. He kept right on running. Let's spin that camera around just to make sure. Yeah, he kept right on. Wait a minute. What the hell happened to it? Just thought about it. I usually plant a garden around this area. Unless it's been so long in between filming that I played this game. Welcome to the channel. If you're new, my name is Raven from the Sky. I do various walkthroughs. Now, let me explain what I just said before I introduce myself. I mass record, all right? So it could be like a week, sometimes a month before I get back on the game that you're currently watching. And that could be any game because I mass record. So that's why I say I can't even remember what I did. Just recording in like 5 and 10s of episodes at a time within a week. Try to get in 5 episodes a recording session. So 3 days, that's already 15 videos. You know what I'm saying? He kept right on running. He looked like he had melee weapons, eh? I didn't wanna. He saw me. That's why I just left him alone. Dude saw me. Help yourself, guys. Eat up. Eat up. I don't know if the sun's coming up or going down. I think it's going down. He's not trying to snipe. That's why I kept looking back. But he saw me. That's why I'm pop that shotgun. Like, all right, you want the smoke? He ain't even do this. Turn towards me. Just kept right on running. Can't even remember what way I was, what direction I was heading in. Can't remember if I was heading that way, this way. Look at that. Look how much fruit you get. Nothing. Picked dry, as usual. What else is new, right? That time, but see, only thing y'all seen this darn episode is me run up the road and plant seeds. Practice the green thumb skills. I already got brass knuckles, don't need that. Tomato. Can't believe I didn't have any matches. Freaking helmet blocked my hit. Don't mind if I do. Been traveling for like 5 miles. I am a little parched. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to stop it here for today. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.